Welcome back to Red Band of Destiny, here for another episode of 1001 Songs You Must Hear Before You Die. Today, we are covering Dog Days Are Over by Florence and the Machine from 2009's Lungs. Interesting song, very danceable in a rock sort of way. Apparently, he used very creative percussion with this song, just hitting random things until they found the right beat. But it's clap-based. So you can clap along to it if you want. But yeah, it's kind of very, very upbeat, very likable. Let's go for the samples, shall we? Run fast for your mother, run fast for your father. Obviously very rhythm-based. But mostly you could just hear the drums and the clapping, but you can also hear, if you listen carefully, the mandolin, which is there in the background. It's a pretty likable song. The mandolin kind of makes it folksy, but it's still like poppy and rocky all at the same time. It's very interesting. We'll be back next week with Empire State of Mind by Jay-Z and Alicia Keys. Hope to see you then.